call the Septuagint.
Kamu ini mau ni Septuagint. Mana ni memberikan yang kira jangan dia pun dia.
This sounds like a good test question.
Ini ni cara cara beli cara penjong.
What was the name of the Greek Old Testament?
Ning Greek yang mana dia macam ni? Ini mana?
Anyone?
Yeah, ini mana? Enak pun ini mana?
The Septuagint, that is correct. The Ptolemies would rule for nearly 100 years. But eventually the Seleucids would overpower them. The Seleucid Empire was centered in Syria. And its capital was Antioch. Many of its leaders were entitled Antiochus. During the Seleucid reign, many Greek customs were introduced. Like Greek gymnasiums. Greek sports arenas. And temples to Greek gods. Other customs, such as the adoption of Greek dress, surgery to remove the scars of circumcision, and the adoption of Greek names, were forced upon the Jews. Under the Seleucid rule, the Jews were oppressed and mistreated. On one occasion, the king of Syria held the Jews responsible for his defeat in battle to show his hatred and disgust for them. He sold many of them into slavery and turned their temple into the temple of a Greek god and sacrificed a pig an unclean animal to the Jews. On the altar to their God.